So today we're taking this tiny little camera and we're sticking it on this tiny little barn cat to see what she's been up to.